Aria has come for me. You must think me a shameless harlot. Would that words could prove my love is pure.
Off to a nice siren after a long day's ruling, sire?
No, you must hide.
There is a boldness that fell that dragon.
Quickly!
You storm my lady's bedchambers with the urgency of a man in battle!
Fear not, I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
My Lord Edmund, would you had mentioned your coming, I might have dressed more finely.
Lenore! Oh, my love! Forgive me!
My Lord Edmund! Is something...
Lenore! Forgive me! I was wrong! I take it back, Lenore! I'm sorry! Lenore!
Well now, what have we here? Friend of the Duchess, sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea. Must be a fine tea. What to come all this way in the dead of night? Or perhaps you seek refreshment of a different sort, like a turn in the sheets with His Grace's own wife. Damn, you're tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this arisen business after all.
Down where I stood had I not spoken so. Madame Fearsome Wrath. I shall think of some way to assuage him.